Gonna take a jet to that to the satellite, so if anyone wants to hop up there, just don't spawn yet.
So you're telling me I shouldn't, I don't get to blow up the satellite?
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you.
I'm just jihad mission.
You're preventing God's work. I need to blow up the satellite.
Why do you need to blow up the satellite?
Because it angers snipers.
But no one snipes from up there, because I'm up there.
Alright, fine. I'll be a shitty sniper on top of the ball.
Spawn me.
Okay, what happened to the teams? What squad?
I can't spawn on you. I'm still on team loading.
Oh, really?
Alpha squad. Alright, then. Tower. Hey,
I'm talking about people in my squad. You are not in my squad, Haggard.
Echo squad. I've got Google rear and... or Google butt and what speak you with me and Charlie.
Oh, they changed the icon for... what? Oh, that's weird.
What did they change?
So if you want to join Charlie's squad, Neb, go ahead.
No, I was asking what Yig said. I'm actually driving a tank right now.
This guy just tried parachuting to the satellite and he completely missed, so I'm just hitting sorry over and over again on the team thing while he flies back.
Alright, this is literally my last round. I might roulette afterwards if anybody wants to roulette.
I forgot I didn't bring anything for combat tanks or air or anything up here. I have C4.
Yeah. I forgot to C4 on my first,
C4
shit, lots of guys.
Wait. Hey, yeah.
Nixon's head is shooting through
active. Hey, guys, can I ask a shotgun question? Anybody know a lot about shotguns?
I do.
I love them.
870 versus the Spaz 12. What are the differences?
870. Just 870. Use the 870. You know, just use the 870.
The Spaz...
if this is Battlefield 3, the Spaz would be competitive, but in the slug department, but it's not, so just... if you're using slugs, use the Spaz. If you're using anything else, 870.
Yeah, what's the Spaz
870 darts is what you
faster,
want.
But it has less rounds, or pellets. The 870 has more pellets, but it fires slower.
Okay, so... it has one extra pellet, and has a carrier accuracy. It's like 0.3 seconds reload slower. There's literally not a reason to run the Spaz over the 870 unless you just like outworks.
I mean, accuracy doesn't matter. It's a shotgun. That should not be one of the points you're looking at.
No, it totally is because accuracy means that you can more reliably hit people with it.
You just put a laser sight on it, and you're fine.
That's controllability damage.
Hey. On.
Hey, Andrew,
sorry.
Yeah. Hey, I'm down right here. I'll get that one. Alright.
Yeah, I went to a totally different one.
Alright.
But we'll be able to circle their spawn with them.
Alright, I'm gonna respawn.
Looks like the DEA. Ouch.
Hey Nebros, are you here?
Oh, fucking Handor, how about you not shooting us up here?
You want to join Charlie?
Wait a second.
Okay. Oh, looks like they've got an LEV.
Yeah, there's an LEV at sea.
At sea. I'm gonna...
we all died up there? What happened?
Handor fucking took that helicopter and
ruined
jumped down and
fun.
Killed the rest of us.
Oh, he's a big jerk.
Yes.
Ah! They got the AA. It's coming out of the
seat. Ooh, rogue transmission. I like this map.
I got him. Come back and get the vehicle, Robin.
I'm working my way up there. The guy didn't stand a chance.
No, I did not stand a chance.
Should I use the duck bill?
If you're using slugs, yes. Right.
Alright, let's go in there. Tanks coming out of spawn.
So, the SR2 PDW is apparently really good. That's what I heard.
It's one of the better ones.
It's the anti-gravity gun.
Wait, did you say
Smith
or PDW?
PDW.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, PDW. Yeah, no, it fucking owns it.
Up here.
Hey! Go fuck yourself. Seriously. Oh, God.
When you're looking at PDWs, you should look at...
Smith's fucking me up. Left and right.
Boom.
For PDWs, you should look at PDWR, the ASL, or the SRK.
Not the MPX?
I think it's overrated.
You should be using the CZ3A1. Because it has the fastest fire speed ever.
I do appreciate that there's someone called McCormick Spices on the server.
Just let you know, whoever spawned him, if this is a jihad mission and he will likely die. Because we're going after tank.
Hi-ya! Got that sniper.
Hey, Hanwar, how you doing?
Ah.
Nice BJ2 knife.
Share the BJs.
Neb.
What's up?
You got a sniper, two snipers, in the crane next to Bite.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Hanwar.
Hey,
you got a tank.
How's it going?
There's multiple tanks.
It's been busy.
That's cool. You missed the Arcane 95.
I think we're gonna anime after this.
Yeah.
You people in
no
your
one really act. Misses the Arcane 95, trust me.
Three snipers on that crank there.
God damn it!
What the hell?
Seriously, by now, Andor, change fucking teams.
Oh, shit, Andor's on the wrong team.
I
should try on them.
Check behind me twice. Yeah, did you throw ghosts behind
Spice?
Me?
Yeah, I was just running around you doing loops.
Spice is a curse word on the server.
Because it has spick in it.
I got killed!
Wow, this server's terrible.
Just like your face.
Oh, because SPIC spit.
Yeah. Skirtle just said that.
Yeah, like, I mean, goddamn it.
Kermit!
Oh, you took out my spawn beacon on C.
I love shit. Servers. Or,
dude, that was a sweet jump.
Shitty filters like this are the best.
What the shit?
Nice shotgun, by the way. No.
Ow, he is completely full of assholes.
Oh hey, they're trying to take A. That's kind of fun. What?
I'm using the shit class
Actually,
master
we've
rifle.
We got 60 more tickets, so this is pretty close still.
But I mean, we came back from having one point.
Yeah.
It feels like we've been just like fucking around.
Okay, as you do. Google Butts and What Speak you guys got A okay?
I spotted him, he's done skied.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're recovering it. That's fine.
Oh. Okay. You're flying too far away.
Oh, I see their A. Awesome.
Hagrid, I'm gonna knife
they
you
have
again.
Stolen our transport truck?
Wait, what about knifing me?
I was gonna knife you again until my teammates shot you.
You can't.
I'm lagging pretty bad on this server, I don't know why.
It's a battlefield server, that's why.
Alright, Everybody's lagging, looks like.
And of fucking course we have 10 players, because that's how many we always have, exactly 10. Plus, well, 11, including me.
I've been snip-snap.
Early birdwood gets the worm. Am I right?
Oh,
I
that
have
is
done
a bad
literally
idea.
Nothing this entire fucking match.
Tab, you can't do it now!
He's with you.
Okay. I'm gonna spawn back on Bravo and check out.
You got this, man. You got this, man. You got this.
Boom!
Yeah! Hop back on.
Gotta rearm. Alright. We're gonna get somebody coming out of their spawn.
Okay,
I guess we're assholes. Oh god, there's a chopper on
him. Bye-bye, chopper.
Oh god! Jet! Drive! What are you doing? Robin!
You gotta let it fly first.
Oh, I got something.
I got an assist for something.
Oh, cause I got killed when I was in your vehicle.
Got killed by a butthole.
Be wary of huge butthole.
Somebody put a crosshair on a butthole as their avatar.
Yeah, I got killed by that guy a few times. Creative use of the astro... No, not really.
Alright, Jeremy. Here we go, spawn on me. Oh wait, you're in a plane. Where the fuck is it? Yeah, plane's fine. Alright, Kirsten. Here we go.
I got
spot
RPG jet ready.
Spot him! Spot the jet! No!
Sorry, I can't do shit.
Oh, he died anyway.
That guy's got a long way to walk.
I hit you guys' chopper and the dude just, like, dragged
there are two
it.
Tanks right here. Holy sh! Stay on! Oh god! I got shot.
It's a magical mystery tour.
Well, the disclaimer seems to be honest about it, I guess.
Alright, new jihad mission.
Alright, somewhere around here.
Around where, what point?
Hard right.
Oh, they got lots of tanks over at D.
It didn't work! It didn't work!
Those tanks are shiesties. Shiesty Jew assholes.
I got sniped? Ah, damn.
Roadkill, bitch!
I think there was a question. Can tanks be anti-semitic?
Damn, you know what should've happened?
Hell yeah.
I got him
twice with the, an RPG at least.
No, but my AT lines didn't go off because we were still in the vehicle.
Oh.
Boom!
Goodbye, Roman! Alright, I'm bringing it back.
No, stay there, you're in clip. Hold on, there's a lot of guys up here.
I was getting an IMP for a puppy and he was actually pretty good.
Alright, here we go.
Hey, look to the right. To the right! I think it noticed us. Then that's a sniper.
Oh, yeah, watch out, there's a sniper on their side. On their side of the dish that will just snap right to your head if you come out of the dish.
Is he the guy using the C?
Take your Sigma, don't move.
Spawn on B.
Yeah, that's the one.
Locked.
There's three of them in the corner of the map there.
Awful long range before using only an 8x scope.
Alright, Jeremy, here we go.
I'm on with kerosene.
Alright.
Grenade X soaks are overkill for most of the maps in this game.
Yeah, I know, but I was like at Bravo and he was...
Where's the armor at?
Right in front of us.
Side of the dish.
So. Swerve! Serpentine! He's driving away!
You know, doable, but kind of weird.
Wait for
sorry,
it.
Sorry, Victor.
Wait for
really
it.
Hard to
server that we can still spams exclamation point rules.
How did that not blow up? There was fucking like six things on that thing.
I don't know. I want to play more of a racing.
Vector, wait for me.
Hey, this puzzle is scary. We should look for another map instead.
Slice 4, it's obliteration on Guilin Peaks.
We're good to go. Fuck, we'll move forward.
Grab the next one.
Oh, Oblit is like complete shit with 64 players, and you know it.
I don't care.
Oh god,
care.
Go!
Oh, I got shot.
Oh, I got shot too. Alright, I'm gonna anime after this.
Yeah, probably.
But not alone. Because that'd be gay.
Yeah, probably. There's only a couple of animes that are not gay for you to watch by yourself.
Ah, we're losing.
If you want, Roman, I can introduce you to someone. Oh,
no.
Shit.
The fucking... Oh my god.
That was really stupid because you know what I was trying to do? I was trying to kill a guy kicking out of the window with my cannon.
Instead of making this fucking 9/11 simulator.
Oh, yeah, no, because what? There was a damn, the power line pole. That's what I hit.
If you can active.
If that wasn't there, I would have been able to pull up and die.
It was funny as hell, though. All of a sudden, just see you explode, like ram into a building.
They really could.
9/11 was an inside job, and we know that the Estonian government was behind it, and Sweden is awfully close to Estonia, so draw your own conclusions.
Look, a defense did it.
The fucking where the
squad leader Charlie.
You know that's a good point. Dice did 9/11.
Alright, let's just capture C.
Holy shit, I did
then
it.
Then go back to our jihad mission.
I'm seriously about to lose my fucking mind. This is so stupid.
What are you doing, Yig?
I just keep getting filled. Over and over and over and over again. No matter where I go or what I do, I keep getting filled.
Switch to support and use an MP4.
We don't even see them before we die.
But I'm gonna have to ask you guys, you think it's a server or is it due to the new hacks that have hackers in the meantime and evade the hardware ban?
Only two people.
What?
Why are there three people? Yes! So many explosives.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Hardware ban. You should know before if you bought a new copy of the game, you can hack again. But
guys.
And then also game time, you know, that gets you a free copy of the game for like a few days, 7 or 2 hours, is based
48.
On the hardware ID, so since they can fake the hardware ID now, they get unlimited game time, essentially. So, I'm assuming...
Yeah, can you surf on this shit? Let's drive. Yeah. Stay standing if you can stay on it.
If you don't swerve too often... Then yeah, I can stay on.
Oh yeah, you're like lagging a few meters behind me.
Whoa.
Oh man, Lampini Garden.
Good. Let's see.
Alright, I'm on.
Hold on. No, I guess I'm not gonna play next
time. Ghost ride the whip.
Go. Go.
Yeah, we're gonna anime.
Oh, I fell off.
Alright, hop on.
No, I'll be your backup.
Yeah, hold on. Everywhere I go, there are people fucking, like, hey, jumping and doing 180s and killing me.
Oh, so you got 360 no-scoped.
No, what I got was literally crawling underneath the fucking dome.
Alright.
And coming up on their side and having a guy turn 180 degrees and fucking kill me.
Man, I wish I'd known about the white flat paint a while back.
Oh god, how much
shit's
dope.
Charlie,
guys.
Oh, there's 18 mods everywhere.
Hey, Neb and
they're learning.
You guys might want to take Delta instead. Charlie's just swarming.
Where are their tanks? Christ.
Oh god, it's only 10 ticket difference, guys.
I must feed.
Okay, we got a whole Bravo, Alpha, and Delta, I guess. Charlie's just too hard.
Bravo looks is like going down. Oh, never mind.
Oh god, they're A.
Okay, I'm gonna try to prevent,
Can I say in the chat how many of you guys are on the Canadian team?
It's just me.
Okay, I'll go plant a beacon somewhere around there. Oh, we got them.
And I'm the terrible one who's hunting down beacons.
Alright, let's run some of these guys over.
Just running up and shooting them.
Let's just run some of these guys over. Hey, soldier, where are you going? We need you over here. Boom!
Oh, nice.
Yeah, again, I just fucking spawn and a guy fucking turns a 180 to run back down the hill he just ran up.
There's a sniper in front of us.
Where?
Laying down. Got a 50-50
oh,
grind.
Damn. Damn, that would have been awesome if we made that. Watch out, there. The tank doesn't seem to know we're here yet. Alright.
What?
No. Yes. Let's get him! Yeah! Nice.
Atomic thumbs, last warning before kick.
Oh yeah, you can't say spices because it's... because spic. I know.
Just call him McCormick instead. Okay, we're losing Delta.
I got more boost.
Oh hey, I got a knife service drawn in. Like,
there's guys on the hills. Sniper hills by Delta.
Spawn an A.
Why does one of them have a shield?
Here's the
I fucked that dude up, the airburst.
Alright.
Dude, you just saved my ass.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Who ran
I got
that
him.
Guy down?
I got
Jerry,
him.
Good job.
Okay, what? Someone's taking Alpha? Holy crap, Alpha.
Oh my god.
Go for it.
Alright, I got
get
an
out
RPG.
Of Bravo, that yeah. is my house.
There's so many bombs on this fucking thing.
Wait, 23? That should have destroyed
okay,
that vehicle.
We got a 60 ticket lead, but we can lose it if we don't hold these points.
Alpha's 3/4 cap. For them. Oh, never mind.
Alright, we're gonna get this tank up here. Right in front of us.
Yeah.
Oh, well that didn't work, but... Oh god! They got like three guys around that tank.
Okay, hit the Bravo.
That... Jesus Christ, they've got literally three guys repairing that one tank.
Looks like it comes into that abandoned orange, that's good.
Gay works too.
Alright. You take the lead. You get one side, I'll get the other.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Let's roll.
Some of them are still parachuting into the area between Delta and Bravo.
They're probably in the brush up there.
Fuck?
Get a base
turn. I don't know this, but we can get this.
How the fuck did you just arbitrarily decide I was there before
I
turned around?
Nope, no, didn't
I
get it.
Come over
fuck!
You were looking the other way on the screen.
Need Delta.
Your thing's rendering me in reverse then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get my Jihad Quad back.
So strange, love. I gotta use a lot of vacation time coming up. So I think I might
transport
just take the first
A.
week of Hardline off. Do you
yeah,
get really hard
street.
For Hardline? Yeah.
No, the first week of Hardline off.
Yeah, he's gonna take vacation off, time off to play Hardline, is what he's saying.
I can only accrue 200 hours of overtime, and I've accrued 188.
Already?
So, yeah, I never take time off. So, like, the problem is I have to use it sooner rather than later, otherwise I'm not going to get time off. Right.
And what, they're just like, take the week off?
Yep.
That's awesome.
Then you just don't accrue it anymore.
Well, when my boss, like, gave me a week off that I didn't even ask for because I didn't realize that I got paid time off, so she just gave it to me because otherwise I wouldn't have used it.
I like how ran into this pile
it's
of
great.
Logs.
It ended up being nice because it was the week after Thanksgiving, Thanksgiving week at the store.
It's the YOLO swag in a box guy.
Yeah, I was trying to take Delta.
He is not a good player.
Well.
He gets angry when he goes with it. I'm pretty good anger after, I don't know which.
Is he mad cause bad or bad cause mad? Maybe both. I think it's both.
It's a self-fulfilling state.
Oh yeah, god, there's so many of them.
So you get that language isn't acceptable here if you say faggot, but like Spick gets you killed immediately.
Okay guys, we need to all go support and saturate B with machine guns.
So what, is the server like run by Mexicans or something?
I don't know. But
yeah,
it's
I'm
like messy mode.
Holy crap, look at all those people at the tower.
Alright, we gotta be careful about spawning.
What about the lose? Oh, I see.
It's, yeah, we gotta be careful.
Oh, you idiots. God dang it.
Snow.
What? Where'd he go?
There's an LAV fast.
What?
Oh,
holy shit! I killed so many people with that!
Oh.
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Take that damn point, we
fucking
gotta
take handle B. Get on the right
is.
Team!
B isn't clear, throw
after
to
I win.
Inside, but
just run on it!
I'm in the radius.
We're capping it. They're in the corner.
Between Delta and A.
Down.
Or Beta and A. Bravo.
Yeah, they're behind where Jeremy was.
Yeah, I think we got Bravo here.
Yeah, we got it. Just stay here. Just stay here, we'll win.
We're losing Delta.
Are we getting deep?
We got Charlie, don't worry about Delta.
At this point we basically need to outkill them.
Yeah, we got this shit.
Don't let them sneak up from the tower wherever they spawn. Got this. Good job guys.
Nice.
That's a shame.
Yeah. Oh. Woohoo! Close.
Fast.
Damn fucking straight.
Where are we going now?
M&A.
M&A.
Oh, you guys all
I got
suck.
Warned again I'm for just saying yet another win for the faggot agenda.
I'm gonna keep
not playing. Not a kill.
The Fago agenda.
Well, it doesn't warn you for saying another win for the gay agenda, so I am happy.
Of course. This is bullshit. But you say Spick, you get killed.
I think clearly what this means is we need to rename our origin names to have Spick in them, and then we join the server and people get mad at us and they start getting killed.
I'm just going to say,
A-S-A.
I Jew.
Anyway.
I must have absolutely had the worst positioning ever because I literally could not fucking kill anybody. Poor fucking Tab spawned on me and just kept dying over and over and over again.
Sorry, Yig.
Sounds like you were in Detroit.
Everywhere I went, there was like fucking 8 of them.
You weren't spawning on me, were you?
At least they're not Detroit.
I was
we're
dying
not Detroit.
A lot, but at least I was lucky
garden.
That I was squad leader and I put down a beacon, so when I just got points from people spawning on the beacon. Rather than me getting actually any real kills myself.
I just ran around Bravo, like your team just kept like running at me one at a time. And I was like, alright, I'll just
Roman
keep killing everyone.
All 12
M&A
of them
people
were running after
Artemis
me for some fucking reason.
Okay, so go up to Artemis.
Artemis.
Wait, there's two people in there already.
Huh. Too bad.
Oh well, we're taking over Artemis. Okay, see you guys.
I'll go see what they're gonna play, and then if they're not watching anything interesting or horrifying, I'll come back to Halos.
Okay, see ya.